untouchable, blinded by hunger, she pressed her lips.